guys, I hope you're doing fine. This is Ankit Bhatia and welcome back to my channel. Now, it's been a long time that we even talked to each other. You know, last month went too busy that I first went to Ladakh like for half month and then I went to Delhi and then I got busy with other videos that I didn't get a chance to make this video, which like I was waiting for so long to make this one because, you know, I've been getting a lot of questions on like which editing laptop do you use? What is your setup? What is your configuration? Like I have good camera, but I don't have good editing setup. Please suggest me a good laptop or please suggest me a good configuration. I don't know much about like which one to use or which laptop should I use for 1080p editing or for 4K editing. So we're gonna be talking about everything related to editing setup, but first let's roll an intro. I hope you like the intro. Now let's talk about the video and I'll tell you what is my current setup and the laptop which I use for editing nowadays. But let's go back a little bit back in time when I first started learning editing 3 years back. Then I had this laptop, this HP laptop. I purchased for 35,000 rupees or $600. You don't need to know the model number, but the configuration is really important. You know, it came with i3 processor and 2 GB of AMD graphic card with 4 GB of RAM with an internal HDD. So this was the configuration. You know, when I first started learning editing, I started directly on Premiere Pro, and when I installed Premiere Pro, it was like too slow that I couldn't edit. It used to crash a lot and I couldn't do anything because it had only 4 GB of RAM. So the first thing that I did is I increased my RAM from 4 GB to 12 GB RAM. So I purchased an extra of 8 GB of RAM and I installed it in my laptop, and then I started learning editing, but it was like really slow. Still it was really slow with 2 GB of graphic card and with i3 processor, and this configuration like was really slow. So the next important thing which I did is I replaced my hard disk with an SSD, with a 500 GB SSD that I purchased for around 13,000 rupees. You know, after installing the SSD in my laptop and installing the operating system and the Premiere Pro on that one, it became like so smooth to edit after adding an SSD in my laptop. So I only did two things. I upgraded my RAM and SSD, and after that it was like so smooth. You know, most of the people, they don't upgrade it to SSD or their laptop doesn't come with an SSD, especially in India. So they have like good processor, good RAM and the good graphic card, but they don't have SSD. So still you will feel that your laptop is a little bit slow. So the only thing that you need to upgrade is your SSD. You know, all of my videos, like my travel videos, my tutorials, my vlogs were edited with this setup till 2018 Feb or March, when I finally decided to upgrade the laptop. You know, I wanted to upgrade to new laptop to edit a little bit faster, because you know, with old laptop, when you apply the transitions or color grading or any special effect, then it becomes a little bit slow and the rendering takes a lot of time. So that's why I finally decided to upgrade it to new laptop, because I became regular with YouTube. So the new laptop which I went with finally is this laptop. You know, after researching a lot on internet, I finally got this laptop. It's like an ultimate laptop to edit on. It's like, you know, your 4K videos you can edit in so smoothly, you know, in full resolution without any like delay or after applying transitions, color grading. This laptop does not hang at all, and it's like rendering is so fast. You know to render 500 MB or 1 GB file, it takes only just 4-5 minutes. I don't know about other software, but Premiere Pro takes only about 4-5 minutes with this laptop, which like with my old laptop it used to take around 2 hours. So the laptop which I finally went with is this Dell laptop. It costed me around 1,10,000 rupees or $1,600. I purchased it from US because in India it was not available. You know, after purchasing this laptop, my editing becomes so smooth. You know, I could edit like 4K videos so smoothly in full resolution, even after applying like transition and the color grading without any delay. I could see that. I mean, I could see the difference between my old laptop and the new laptop. So I'll tell you the configuration and the model number. So this laptop model is Dell XPS 15 9650 2018 4K model. You can check it on Google. It came with the configuration of i7 with 4 GB NVIDIA 1050 graphic card, within 16 GB of RAM, within 500 GB of SSD. You know, it's like full package. Along with that, you can add external graphic card. It has that port. So in future, I can add more graphic card as as well. You know, it's a really good laptop, but you certainly don't need to get the exact same laptop. You can go for a good configuration, but make sure that you have an SSD. SSD is the key. You know, even with my old laptop, when I upgraded with SSD, the editing becomes so smooth. So make sure that you have an SSD along with a good processor and the good graphic card. So if you're editing videos in 1080p, then I would recommend you to go with the configuration of i5 as the processor, minimum of 8GB of RAM. With the 2 or 4GB of graphic card, I would suggest you to go with the 4GB of graphic card, like Nvidia graphic cards are really good. And then purchase a minimum of 250GB of SSD and install an operating system on that one and the Premiere Pro on that one. Then you will see that your editing will be so smooth that you won't see any lag after applying the transition or the color grading. So that is like for 1080p. So if you are editing videos in 4K, then I would suggest you to go with the minimum configuration of i7 as the processor and the 16GB as the RAM and minimum of 4GB of graphic card. That is really important. And you can go with the 250GB of SSD as the same. You just need to install the operating system and the Premiere Pro. That's it. You don't need to go for 500GB of SSD. So that's all about this video. Now you know my setup, my recommendation, so you can decide better for yourself. And I really hope that this video helped you in deciding better which one to go with. And one more thing, that never purchase a computer, because you know you will be going to different locations. Like I am traveling a lot, so I always carry my laptop with me to edit my videos. So I recommend that a laptop is a better choice to go with. So with that said, if you like this video, then please hit a like button and subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos. And you can also press the bell icon so that you won't miss any of my video notification. And I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. Bye bye.